And flash flooding is on the minds of a lot of people in the metro.
Now you can bet that it is tonight. Just 2 weeks ago, thousands of homes were flooded as heavy rains pounded central Iowa. Local 5's Angelina Salcido went back to 57th Street, where people are hoping they are not hit again.
From the outside, it may seem like most of the damage is gone, but it's inside residents' homes where the problem lies. While residents try to get back to normal, the thought of having to go through all of this again still haunts them. As the clouds roll in,
who knows whether or not it's not going to just take and do it again.
Residents on 57th Street worry their lives could be put in danger.
You're just on pins and needles. You're just worried. It's like you can't sleep. You can't rest. You're just waiting for the next big wave to come.
Their basements were flooded after water hit their area from all sides.
I seen another big wave of water about 5 feet tall coming at me and hit me and pushed me 20 feet back. And at that time, I was 6 feet underwater.
Herbie and his wife, Katie, say they don't know how they survived.
I don't have the energy to do this again. I don't have the energy. And will one of us die next time?
The couple are some of the few on the block left without a working furnace or air conditioning in their homes.
We wake up and we're like, oh, I hear some rain. Oh, I thought I heard something. And we're just worried. And so sleeping doesn't happen.
After being told they'd get help from the city and Polk County, they say they were left with empty promises.
Well, I'm just wondering how long it's going to take to get it back together the way we used to have it, you know, but time will tell.
I thought they, you know, when they come out and told us, oh, you're getting this and this, I'm thinking, okay, you can survive until they get here with that, but they're not showing up.
Now, with some possible storms in the near future, residents tell me they're hoping their basements will hold up this time. Reporting in Des Moines, Angelina Salcido, Local 5.